Hello everyone, welcome back. Today we are continuing with Subway Surfers. And this event that is a literal pain in the ass, but... And of course it crashes, of course it crashes. What can I say? I am recording, right? Okay, I am recording. I swear to God, if you show me one more ad without asking me. Okay, tag time attack. Let's go. Well, I am recording this the same day that I recorded those videos where I said that OBS didn't record some of my audio, like my voice. No. There was a problem on my end and on VLC, the media player I use. Basically, you cannot play more than one audio track at the same time on VLC, which is pretty shitty, especially since it kind of annoyed me a lot because I thought it was my mistake that it didn't record that I've done something wrong, but no. Just VLC does not allow you to play two tracks at the same time, and because I made some adjustments to how audio works in my OBS studio, that gameplay would be recorded in one audio track and my voice would be in the second audio track. Yeah. I would only hear the gameplay, even though my voice was recorded. But it's something interesting because I see that not even Windows Media Player allows you to play two audio tracks at the same time. So I don't know why that is. With VLC there is an option, it's just that you have to use the command line, make a batch file, say that it needs to output on all something. It's very tedious for no reason, for absolutely no reason. Yeah, so in the end it wasn't OBS's fault, it wasn't even my fault, it was just the fact that media players seem to not be able to handle more than one audio track at the same time. No. Oh no. I'm gonna. That's it for me. Okay, just let me watch an ad. That was the quickest ad I've ever seen. Are you serious? Why did you put it there? Still got a long way to go. 1 million something. Okay. Alright, so I gotta get 1 million more points. Hopefully in this run. But you know what, I think I will. I'm sure I can do it. Why do you keep doing this? Okay. Yet another ad. And this is a long one. This is a 30-second ad. About ING Bank. Great. Exactly what I want to know and what I would care to know. You just gave me 30 seconds. Look at that. I just got 30 more seconds. This game is so cruel. 666. Thank you. Wow, finally. Finally. And I still have one more stage to do. What do you mean I need to get 10 million points? Are you out of your mind? I'm not gonna do that on camera. No way. Alright, well, that's it for today. I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.